are you getting? Selected boot device failed error message while installing Windows? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If during installation you receive an error message, the selected boot device failed, press the Enter key to continue, then know that this error can occur when you use a USB stick or even a DVD disc to boot from. This is because some settings inside of your BIOS are not compatible with the bootable device that you created. Fixing this doesn't vary from device to device at all. All we need to do is change some settings in the BIOS and make a proper bootable disk. Let's get started. Method 1. Make a bootable USB stick. To make a bootable media, you should use the media creation tool. But you can do it without using the media creation tool as well, following this guide. Or you can go to Microsoft.com, click on Get Windows 11. Scroll down to download Windows 11 disk image. And from the drop-down menu, select Windows 11. Now click Download, select the language of your choice from the Select the Product Language section and click Confirm. Now, click 64-bit download. Follow as shown. If you get an ISO without using the media creation tool, make sure that the bootable USB stick has been created using a trustworthy tool. Method 2. Repair your computer. Once you have the bootable media, use it to boot your computer and then opt to repair your computer using the installation media following this link. Method 3. Run automatic startup repair. Once you select repair your computer, it will boot your computer into advanced recovery options. Here, you can select the automatic startup repair option and wait for the computer to do its job. From the WinRE screen, select troubleshoot, then select advanced options. Under advanced options, select automatic startup repair. You will be asked to select the user account to continue. Do so and continue. If asked, enter your password too and click on Continue. Windows Automatic Repair will now begin to identify and resolve the problem. This process may take some time, and your system may even boot. Once the process completes successfully, you will see a message. If automatic repair works, good. But if automatic startup repair cannot repair your PC, you will have to use this Reset this PC option that is also available in the Advanced Startup Options screen. You can get back to the WinRE screen, select Troubleshoot. Then select the Reset this PC option. Then follow the on-screen prompts to finish the process. If this step works, you will have resolved your issue. But if automatic startup repair and reset PC also fails, then this guide should help you. Method 4. Disable secure boot in BIOS. Once you are able to boot to the BIOS or normally, to Windows desktop, we would recommend disabling secure boot in the BIOS settings. You can boot directly to your BIOS or firmware settings or go via Windows settings. Remember that the process to enter BIOS differs from system to system. You can check the user manual or the manufacturer's website to know the specific process or dedicated BIOS key. Now open Windows 11 settings, then select System, then Recovery, then select Advanced Startup. When you click on Restart Now, it will reboot your PC and offer you all these advanced options. Select Troubleshoot, then select Advanced Options. This screen offers further options which include System Restore, Startup Repair, Go Back to the Previous Version, Command Prompt, System Image Recovery and UEFI Firmware Settings. Select UEFI Firmware Settings, then Restart. Every OEM has their own way of implementing the options. Then select Boot, System Configuration or Security tab. Now look for the Secure Boot option. Now here, you will have to select the Disabled option. Also, set Legacy Support to On or Enabled. Save changes and exit. The PC will now reboot. Once you are done with both of these things, you are good to go with the normal functioning of the operating system on your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.